Assembly Speaker Vinny Prieto has scheduled a Monday session to vote on the bail reform measures. He says some members of his caucus are concerned about how risk assessments will be done to determine who would be denied bail, and they want to make sure a person's right to a speedy trial isn't violated. Then there's the money it'll cost to house more prisoners.
You hear from anywhere from $30 million to north of $100 million. It's probably somewhere in between, so that's something.
Prieto says he didn't do a head count yesterday to see if the legislation has the votes to pass, but he believes it will be approved Monday. At the State House, I'm Kevin McArdle.